we're getting ready for 9 o'clock Central, 10 o'clock Eastern, 7 o'clock Pacific. And I just, the other day I put new strings on. These are the Martin strings I like to use. They're silk and steel. So that's what I put on. And actually had to order new ones because I have ordered 3 or 4 pairs and I ran out. So I think we're getting close to 9 o'clock. So, good morning. I'm Guy Kaplan. This is my kitchen. These are some songs I chose. We're up to about 175 songs I've done. A few repeats, not too many. Would that be 150 of my favorite songs? And then I just have like 150 left or something? Or 300-400 left. Some of these songs today, they were my favorites 20 years ago, 30 years ago, 40 years ago. Yeah, picked up a guitar when I was in 11th grade, so I'd be about 16, 17. Somebody showed me three chords. My only sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Good morning, everybody. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only say the same. But if you leave me love another, you'll regret it all someday. Help me out here. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You told me once, dear, you really loved me, and no one else could come between. But now you've left me to love another. You have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Well, welcome everybody. Hi. Who's there? Yeah. Hi there. I have to scooch in a little bit to see my little screen there. I'm recording this off of an old 7S. Somebody said the sound was really good. I must have a great speaker in it, because great microphone, rather. Jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? Wasn't it a jubilee? We were singing out together, we were shouting revelry. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? Well, they were dancing by the river, they were dancing by the sea. They were bouncing all the babies up, down upon, up and down upon their knees. They were laughing out happy, they were crying out free. Jubilee, Lord, was that a jubilee? Jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? Jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? Well, we were singing out together, we were shouting revelry. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? They were banging on their banjos, they were picking on guitars, they were blowing out the bass notes on their crockery jars. They were sliding on their washboards, banging spoons upon their knees. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? Wasn't it a jubilee? Jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? We were singing out together, we were shouting revelry. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? They were coming from the valleys, they were coming from the towns. They would come and see the paddle wheel and the showboat clowns. They were coming from the farmland, they were coming from the seas. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? Hey, jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? Jubilee, wasn't that a jubilee? We were singing out together, we were shouting revelry. Jubilee, Lord, wasn't that a jubilee? That's a song I haven't sung for a while by Bill Staines. I hope you're all staying safe, staying fine, enjoying the morning, have a drink of coffee. Whose garden was this? It must have been lovely. Did it have flowers? I've seen pictures of flowers, and I'd love to have smelled one. Whose river was this? You say it ran freely. Blue was its color. I've seen blue in some pictures, and I'd love to have been there. Ah, tell me again, I need to know. The forest had trees, the meadows were green, the oceans were blue, and birds really flew. why was this? Or was it a blue one? Nights there were breezes. I've heard records of breezes. And I tell, and you tell me you felt one. Ah, tell me again, I need to know. The forest had trees, the meadows were green, the oceans were blue, and birds really flew. Can you swear that was true? Whose forest was this? And why is it empty? You say there were bird songs and squirrels and branches. And why is it silent? To know the forest had trees, the meadows were green, the oceans were blue, and I swear that was true. Whose garden was this? It must have been lovely. Did it have flowers? I've seen pictures of flowers, and I'd love to have smelled one. I was getting that ready for Earth Week coming up here. Earth Week's a really nice time. You got to get out, but get out safely. Go for a walk, plant a tree, plant a garden. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She sings as she flies. She never gets lonesome till the first day of July. Well, I've gambled in England, and I've gambled down in Spain. I've gambled with five aces. Now I've gambled my last game. Well, it's gambling that brought me prison, and it's gambling that brought me pain. I'll never see the cuckoo or hear her songs again. Jack of diamonds, Jack of diamonds, I know you of old, and you rob my poor pockets of their silver and their gold. She's a pretty bird. She sings as she flies, and she never gets lonesome till the first day of July. Try that with me. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She sings as she flies. She sings as she flies, and she never gets lonesome till the first day of July. That's an old traditional song. I think I learned that off of a Peter Paul and Mary record a couple 40 years ago. Well, here's what we played about every week at sing-along. And that was a Thursday. Today's Thursday. Amal Morris. This is Amal Morris. When I was a child, family would travel down to Western Kentucky where my parents were born. And there's a backwood old town that's often remembered. So many times, memories are worn. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down Adrian Hill, where the air smells like snakes and we'd shoot off our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber, they stripped all the land. Well, they dug for coal till the land was forsaken. Then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled him away. That's a great John Prine song, and we miss him well. Well, thanks for joining me. You can join in with this one. Most of you know all the words from Suzanne by Leonard Cohen. Suzanne takes you down to her place by the river. You can see the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges. that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on the wavelength and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you, for she's touched her perfect body. You've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. He himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath the wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. And Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from the Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, they are children in mourning. They leaning out for lovers, they'll lean that way forever, for Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. Well, have a great day. Stay healthy, stay wise. Don't go anywhere that you don't need to. And we'll see you tomorrow.